Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm sure I happened to a voice, but we're gonna be summoning our second to last Daedra. I'm very excited because we're gonna get the the Oghma Infinium. Awesome name that for some reason decides to leave. It looks weird when you look at it like that, huh? It looks like an image creeping into another image. I don't know. But anyway, we have to go somewhere else that we have not been. And I think I have not been to Dwinin. I don't even know where I'm going. Like where that was. Wildercroft, Berghead, Wilder Tower, Upbridge, Eastville Dairy, White Wold. Cool names. Sharon Gate is Dwinin itself. Travel time is 2. Excellent. I'm entering Dwinin. So, adventures. Fifth to first seed. And then we're going to get the Oghma Infinium as a result of that quest, which will give 30 bonus points to dump into all our stats. And I know exactly what I want to do with all of it. I can't wait to get back to the Screaming Scorpion Inn, have nice mug of ale at the Beaver and Gnome, and then fall asleep. Why don't you get a mug of ale at the Screaming Scorpion Inn, though? We're already there. This has a group of people. I only had one. How big is... That's not the map. How big is Dwinin? Rather big. That's the capital, after all. That's probably the Mage's Guild. But we want the bank. I'll make sure... I'm a common citizen. Alright. I require banking. Bank or die. This better be good. I am busy. Blunt. I want the Bank of Dwinin. And I also want the Bank of Dwinin. You don't know that one. And the other Bank of Dwinin. Okay, you only know where one Bank of Dwinin is. Out of the three. Oh, it's there in that central. Okay, great. To the town square, post haste. Nope. That. Okay, look at those statues. I didn't see that. That was not there. Okay, so that's ice, I suppose. Here's the Mage's Guild. Here's the bank. Right there. Yes. We need the monies. All the monies. That's a trading post. Where's the bank? Thank you. No, that's antidotes. Where's the bank? This? This is the bank. Open it 8. Okay. It's just... Hold up the wall for an hour. Hi! Why is it you banker people always look the same? I want to take out a loan for 130,000. And... I think I have a level up, I can get 140,000. But, doesn't really make a difference, really. 1% of that. -1300. Right. I am not good at the maths. 128,700. We're allowed to withdraw. The rest is their interest or whatever. Their charges. What'd I say? 128? Ah. Told you I'm bad at this. I can take out 128,700. Okay. So withdraw is a letter of credit. 128,700. Yeah, I don't know why. Somehow it always leaves you with 13. Alright. I got it in coins. That's not exactly 1% then. It's a little less than 1%. Oh, I definitely got enough money now for this. Finally, one way you can go in without... stepping in water. Look at these doors, though. He has training. Okay. I'll take illusion for 300. No. Alright, nothing there. Making spells, okay. Do not require that at this time. Oh. Windows in the Mage Guild, who'd have thought? Oh, that goes out. Alright, that goes. Wait. Remember the hinges squeaking like that. The squeak at the end is pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, maybe our summoner is up here. Pardon me? You're not the summoner. You're the identifier. Goes up even more. Okay, I guess we're going up even more. These are different peoples. I don't recognize these peoples. Aha! Well, I've forgotten something. It's not the correct day. It's the 22nd of Sun's Dawn. And we want 5th of First Seed. Well, at least we know where he is. You know, you guys have seen the sleeping thing enough times. I think we'll just do that whole thing off screen. Really coming down out there, huh? Okay. So you bet they don't have quarters here in the Mage's Guild. I'd love to just sleep here for free. I have to mess around with inns and stuff. But, alas. Oops. Alright, so I'll see you guys back here when it's the correct day for the summoning. At last, the appointed day has arrived. There were no summonings this day. I would suggest you do a little personal research and find a day when we perform summonings. Second of first seed. Fifth. It's the fifth. Fifth of first seed. Three more days. I kind of scribbled it on the paper. Okay, it's the correct day. Fifth of first seed. Thank God I have my health. So, Hermaeus Mora. That's how I say it. When you have, like, A-E-U-S. Like, I want to say that. I want to say H-E-R-M-A-E-U-S. I want to say it Hermaeus, but I think it's actually pronounced Hermaeus Mora. And now it's raining at side, and we have people coming in that want to, like, attack us, probably. Oh, game save? Nope. Still trying to switch to dialogue mode. I don't have time to talk right now. What brings you here? Well, we're going to summon Hermaeus Mora to retrieve the legendary Oghma Infinium. So, yeah, there's a added chance that Sheogorath, may show up instead, but, yeah, we've already talked to him. I can't imagine what he'd say. He'd be like, you already summoned me? I was like, well, I'm not trying to summon you. Okay. Oh, there's Hermaeus Mora. I expected eyes, definitely. Power, yes, is an elusive, but eloquent prosecution. One of my minions possesses an ancient tome called the Oghma Infinium, which bequeaths great power on those who read its pages. If you exterminate a certain scrofulous patrician who has aroused my displeasure, I will arrange a meeting between you and the book. Is this agreeable? Yes. Very well. This socialite I referred to resides at the palace of Charingate. For the record, the name of your quarry is Lysossa Ashing. Kill her and proceed to Wildercroft, where my servant Dunninac Copperton will wait for you in a library. I do not think there is anything to be gained by continuing this interview. Fail me not in this, Persephone, and the power thou craves will be thine. Awesome. So we're going to a non-dungeon, and then we're going to a dungeon? It sounds like that. We have plenty of time to do this. The Daedric Prince Hermaeus Mora wants me to assassinate a spell sword who went back on a contract with him. Lysossa Ashing resides in the Palace of Charingate. Alright, so I'm just going into a palace, into a whatever. There's going to be nobles around and stuff. In exchange for killing her and getting to Hermaeus Mora's contact in Wildercroft. Now that sounds more like a dungeon, maybe. Not sure. Dunninac Copperton, in 27 days or less, I will be given the Book of Knowledge, the Oghma Infinium. Dunninac Copperton will be waiting in a library there. Okay. And it's very noisy, the rain. Doesn't really bother me, but it doesn't really make much sense because we're not even on the top floor. This is the top floor. I took a quick peek up here before. Pretty cool because you can see the city down there. This is due to a mod I have installed. And then, yeah, you've got a dead-end hallway. So it's just him up here all by himself. Just gonna find our way out of here. I've been learning the layout of this place a little. Just going in and out of it so many times. There's the other stairs. How you doing? I see a knight. Info. Dialogue. No, okay. Doesn't say anything. I must get out. Now I just got a lot of books. That's the same person. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna save, because that worked. Oops. Oh yeah. Reminds me. I'm trying to remember to use the Wabbajack on an enemy in this dungeon. So where does this bring us? This brings us to Charon Gate. Okay. So then we can use this. Close by. Yeah, it's just a regular city, town, stuff like that. Hi. Why would anyone buy a cloth amulet? Indeed. Alright, so I'm supposed to go just go the... That's not the palace, it's probably a graveyard. That's there. Okay. Yeah. So there's water. Oh, still stepping in water all the way over here. There's a lot of water here. And that's pretty much all I have to say about that. Look at the fluffy white clouds. The moon. It's over here. They're gonna be happy with me at this place. Who am I supposed to kill? Lisasa Ashing. Geez, you figured I'd cut this grass. What are you doing? Were you just peeing there? You were just peeing on the wall. I'm gonna call the guard. He did look rather suspicious the way he just turned around and looked at me. 10 to 6. I have to go schedule my assassinations. Anytime after 10. So we're gonna loiter for 3 hours. Finish loitering. Assassination time is here. Lisasa Ashing, well, you're Eveline. That's a pretty cool staff. I do have something for an able-bodied young high elf. It's nothing special. Just a simple errand, but it'll mean an extra 1137 gold to you. Interested? No, I can't take on any more quests right now, sorry. By the frozen waste, I suppose you wanted me to give you 1137 gold for nothing. No, actually, I don't want it. I have enough money. Perhaps you're something, hoping for something really interesting. Well, you'll have to wait for that, Persephone. Not too long, because I'm about to get the Oghma Infinium. And then I'll be more powerful than all of you. You're not a whatever, Lisasa Ashing. Wow. Noisy in here. I can barely hear the music. That's a spell sword. I see a spell sword. Dialogue mode. Are you like a spell sword who will attack me? Not sure what that's all about. I guess it's gonna attack me once I kill Izasa Ashing. Maybe. First I have to find this person. Okay, I guess they might be up here then. Izasa Ashing, where are you? I must destroy you. Bellabith Hawkfield. Alright, well, you're not the one I am sent to kill. This looks like just the other room I was in. Where is this person? What if you, like, you look and the person that you're supposed to kill is just not there? That would be really upsetting. Around Lusasa Ashing is around here in Palace, okay. Just asking for purely simple reasons. Just curious, passerby. Don't mind me and the big dagger. I guess she's back downstairs. I think she's up here. I don't see anyone downstairs either. Wait a second, I guess that goes out. Like, we didn't open that door. Oh, there's that, spell sword just hanging around. Just standing around. Where? That's where the guy is, right? Do we have another stairs down or something? Is this person hiding in visible shadow form? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where this person is. Did I miss a door somewhere? Okay, she's around a palace, but where? Can you tell me specifically what room? Because I'm having difficulties here. Smaller palaces enabled. Messed up my... Yeah, I'm just kidding. Try up here again. Maybe there's more than one stairs. Maybe I get turned around. Always you, I see. Not in the wardrobe, is she? I get in trouble messing with that. I swear I've been in every room. So here's the stairs, right? Is that the only stairs? Let me just double check. Yeah, because this is... It's across from here. But then isn't there another stairs past the cell sword? I still don't like you. Where's the dungeon? Well, I guess there's another stairs path. I mean, they all have, like, stairs down as well. That I've seen, and then you go down into a dungeon. Let me try something. I'm just gonna put that away. Okay, so we've reloaded. Maybe the NPC didn't appear and now will. Unless the spell sword is the... It is! But that person's name... It's just spell sword. It's not Izaza Ashing. No, wait! I swear! I meant to pay Lord Mora back! Don't kill me, I beg of you! Here, spare my life and take this round shield back to him as a token of my goodwill. And a down payment on what I owe. Please, will you? Yeah, I don't think that's available. No. Hermaeus Mora will be pleased. You have slain Lizarsa Ashing. Could fool me. Bunch of ingredients. Holy relic. This now. Hey! Why don't you have clothes on? Hey! Hit me with an arrow. It doesn't sound like someone else was hitting me. Oh! Now they're all attack, I see. Ah, I beg your pardon. Missed. Wabbajack not working. Let me see something. It might have to be equipped. Oh wow. I'm not good at blunt. They're supposed to be changing them into something. Oh well. I'm gonna die. You're gonna kill me too. Lots of ingredients. And a copy of Rude's Song. Is that a new one? Put it in there first. Nope, it's a new one. Rude Song. Any more people who want to fight? I didn't loot them all either. Glad they didn't disappear. Elven boots, okay. That's that one that's actually supposed to say Izasa Ashing or something. Oh! You're over there! You're a terrible shot! Oh! I hit the... I gotta leave. You gotta die so I can leave. Guards are coming. I know they are. Halt. I killed the peasant. No. Oops. We can't go any faster than this. This is sprinting. Oh, my sprint key doesn't work. So I could go faster than this. That was sneak, that's not. How do you even sneak on a horse? Well, hopefully we can move. We're just supposed to go to Wildercroft. Don't need that Copperton. There's a few different Wilder places, I think. Wilder Tun, Wildercroft, and Wilder Tower. And Dundun. Oh, I hit exit. Luckily it didn't work. Yes. Stealth improved. Oh yeah, I had some other skills. Because I increased delusion and then medical went up. A few fields of crops stretch outside the city walls. So it's another city. I'm a common citizen. Good. I thought I was hearing halt for a second. From like far away. Hopefully not from there. Alright, so what improved? Stealth is 82%. And I didn't check these. It's interesting how they're not blue. Okay, so... medical. Where is medical? I don't know. Maybe I make it. Medical is 32. And what's the other thing? Was it illusion? Illusion. 9%. Doing great in that one. I'm not hearing halt, right? It's gonna be a one and done episode? I don't know. A library. Don't need that Copperton. In a library. I got nowhere so- oh, that's right. So sorry. Make myself more presentable. Still no response. He's all salty about it. Okay. Better be good. Person. Who is it? I forgot. Neither of them. We're in Wildercroft, right? Don't need that, Carpenter. Not in the. Okay. I gotta check. Oh, there's only one library. I likes doing you favors, Persephone. Try north of here, unless I'm mistaken. Wow. I likes doing you favors. This is our first positive interaction, I think. Yes, ma'am, with pleasure. Go north of where we're standing. See, that's more like it. You always, always done good for me and mine, ma'am Persephone. It's very nearby. Here, I'll show you Perinax General Public Library on your map. Thank you very much. I got the Book of Ultimate Knowledge. Oh, it's right up there. You've been very helpful. Thank you. Nice to see, running some good folk for a change.